This is a slightly different event in that we can take a step back from the day-to-day policy advice and look at the big picture. And of course, that's very relevant as we are about to have a very big picture event towards the end of the week in Gothenburg, where we're looking at the pillar of social rights.